Whoa, the Philadelphia Eagles just came up big, trading a fourth round pick over to the Chicago Bears for star defensive end Robert Quinn. This bolsters that pass rush, bolsters that defense, and most importantly, helps improve this team's chances of getting to the Super Bowl. What do you think about this trade? Hit me in the comments. Let me know who you think won the trade. Fourth round pick for a defensive end later in his career. Could be good for both sides. We know he wanted to get out of Chicago, but what does this do for Philadelphia? Does this move the dial for them? Does it just give them another player? It always helps having fresh legs coming off the edge, disrupting the opposing team's quarterback. Let me know over in the comments.